everybody, this is John, and it's day two of John's Columbia River Trip 2017. Today I'm paddling from Blanket Creek Provincial Park to just south of Shelter Bay. Distance, Shelter Bay is on the right and Galena Bay is on the left. That's where that ferry came across the Arrow Lake. It's going to be a beautiful day on the water. Another beautiful day on the water. But you can't spend all your time paddling. You need to get out and rest. And every hour or so, I like to stop. What do I do when I stop? Just about anything. This is truly solitude. No planes, no cars, no boats, no people. Just me and the wildlife. Remember what I said about the animals? In the middle of the night, I was wakened by heavy breathing just above my head. It took me an instant to figure out what was going on. A large animal was very close. So I did the only thing I could, talk to it. I said, "Hey bear, there's nothing here for you." As soon as I said the word "hey," I figured out what it was. It was a large cougar, and it was on the end of this log next to the tent. When it heard my voice, it clawed into the log and ran off into the woods. My lucky day.